Like, you could totally, if you were making this at home, use a backyard barbecue grill.
And okay.
It would turn out great. But if you were looking to do something more inside, I think the cast iron pan is most definitely the way to go.
Really conducts heat so well.
Yeah, you're going to conduct heat really well. And all of this nice fat on the pork is going to render out. And you're going to get a nice, consistent, like, crispiness across
Perfect.
The pork chop.
Yeah, that sounds great.